We've got an intruder here. I think we're too much for him. We'll vanquish you. Oh, watch it. Am I even close to hitting him? The last one.
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Thank you.
you.
me out.
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. Socket is the same one we saw in the other zoom. Nice catch. I see it. She's spear powering that lantern. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open. Vines? They're the only thing holding that chain together. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. The socket is the same one we saw in the other zoom. Nice catch. I see it. There's a spear powering that lantern.
finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the Vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? With the Mantis. Driller probably knows where they are. I'm sure the comm's fixed. They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? This might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.
Enemy approaching! Take them down! Keep firing! That's not possible! Got him. Stop! You've made your last mistake!
Hello, buddy. Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is.
power cable? My lightsaber is missing. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. There. That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Power now. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good.
BD? BD what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
That's how you do it.
Can you slice this open? Plug something in here. That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Greasy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Yo, I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate the seven challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. I'm talking too much. Here you, BD. Let me see.
What a strike from the Jedi! And ball!
Just wait!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for it.
It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
This Roshi here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.